So yesterday we got the light of can't remember the name, Alfheim or something like that. And so now we can now create blue light bridges whenever I see a blue crystal. And so let's see. And remembering back from the
have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
I haven't. See if I can get there from here. I don't know if it's actually in the same place, actually, before I go back. It's the gateway. It's that lake of light. I think we're done with this place, right? I've undiscovered two different things. Chamber of Odin. Oh yeah, there are some places that I can't get into yet. So yeah, I think I have to come back once I got more things.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Read it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What does it say?
It's about the eternal war for the light. Do you think it'll stop now after what we did?
Unlikely.
Sucks to because I'm kind of a completionist, but I have to fight the urge, otherwise I'll be exploring forever. I can always go back after the game and just search for all of it. Back to the temple. Oh, that's why. It's because I forgot to turn my sound on. My monitor. Okay. There we go. Now it won't be echoing. Teleport to any shop. Not somebody have to like activate it. Well, where is Brock? I'm just leave him in the other realms. Staying in the that magic.
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
To Midgard. This looks like the stones to all the other realms that we can go to. Let's run around real quick. Back to Midgard and talk to the witch lady. Witch of the woods. Midgard is center of the realms, press triangle.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Supposed to There it is. Magenta. But where's... What's over here? Can I get there is the question. I want to say yes. I want to say... I'm probably able to get there now with the light arrows, when previously I probably wasn't able. Oh, Brock's here.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
It's better.
Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist, Anvari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Anvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Not that close or not? It's close.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If when you're smart, you'll find him.
So again, I'm pretty much like boycotting upgrading here.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring?
We're exploring.
Your choice.
Of course, it's my choice. I do what I want. Jeez, see what that is. That's the push the thing, right? If I wanted to. But I don't have to, obviously. There's stuff over here. Money. Money's always nice. Cause I wonder if we, like, well, I don't know. I guess I have to test it next realm I go to. So when we push it around.
Did you see something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
Oh, so those doorways are out there. Gateways. Even then, we're too sure I'm not able to find stuff.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
And that's what caught my eye. Because, we love the fiery woman. I guess that's kind of true, like, say, like, for me, I play volleyball. So, if I see a girl who's good at volleyball, I'm like, ooh, she's good at volleyball. Perfect. Of course, there's more to life than just volleyball, but again, when you have similar hobbies, then it's a lot easier to kind of bond with people. Yeah. So, I should have been doing this, actually. But because I activated that, I did the waypoint, it looks like. Yeah. turn the corner and... It's artifact. Or not, straight money. Same thing, artifacts, you just sell for money, but if you complete the whole artifact set,
come boy,
you do you get extra experience. So, there's a lot of experience at that.
Here, boy.
This is good to know.
Scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
Let's find out.
Read it.
Sir. These runes read death inside.
So if he knew where it is, why... ask me where to find him and stuff like that. Probably try to go to the other quest.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No. Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Clear. I guess we keep looking.
We.
I mean, I'll keep looking.
Hello, Kratos. It's all business. Granted, you probably. I don't know the time period between God of War and this God of War. I mean, the old God of War is in this kind of thing. Enemy? Oh.
That's a soul eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
That's right. You know, Kratos cares but doesn't care at the same exact time. Shortcut. Just follow through.
Right behind! No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Supposed to find it. Just some body on the floor. Troll who killed my kin is slain, but the battle has taken its toll. I've buried whatever I have left near his corpse. Ingrid and I used to frequent this beach to watch the sunrise over the temple. Wait, what? Interesting. One of these times, the corpse, instead of next to the treasure or whatever, is gonna wake up. Let's see. So that kind of puzzle. Whoops. Okay. Should be the door right here. It's the last. Well, that's the assuming mini boss. Wow. Probably like in a very conspicuous place. this thing? There was one there that I destroyed using an explosive. One in a wall. Over here somewhere. Somewhere. Just not looking at it. Yeah, it's. See, those pretty much are rocks with the inscription on it. So I can neatly fit it inside the wall. Anywhere. Wish there was a way to like whatchacallit. Kinda do a sonar thing so that we can somewhat what is it behind that gate? I think I see it. Engage this fellow.
Interesting.
Right, the ring on that severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No, we'll fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Face your greatest fears.
The improvement.
They are defeated. I love how they like force that fight too. They're like, oh, where's all the seals? And then you find the last one to be like ahead. Then after you break them all, so like now you have to go back for the door. So we'll just bring all these guys in.
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Oh. So I guess we're. Strange. Is it just to get the drop on him or something? Or what is it? Yeah, I have to go this way. I think the best way to do it is by trying to use these explosives if possible. Screw time.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
More attack, right? So can I just loot this one? Apple? I really want the apple. Quick radio shockwave. Shockwave. Nice. I think that might be better than this one. Actually, no, this one it shoots it out in front, while the other one just shoots it just around. Which might be, I don't know. It's kind of hard to say which one's better. They do the same amount of damage. No, this one does not stun. Granted, it knocks him down, so it's like. Let's just keep it with this one. This one might actually be good for this fight, I think, if I can attack it normally. Equip it for now, because the other two don't really help, right? And of course, I'm somewhat vulnerable when I'm doing it. But let's go ahead and do this.
Inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
Ate
it. Soul Eater gone. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Fire Sigil Protection reduces burn damage to 50%. Stacks up to 85% max. What's that? Soft Severian Steel. Excuse me. So we're just hitting it back up. Huh. So yeah, I noticed that I'm supposed to go this way regardless. That secret doorway. Or sealed doorway. Let me get that. Oh boy.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Here. We're good. Joker had a shield. Reward.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Yanni Ferruxy.
Whatever that meant. Rare pummel. Nice.
I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside for you.
Sad for you, yes.
Good.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips.
What?
Supple.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
What does that even mean? It's actually, activate the other side quest. Where is it? Goals? Yeah. Kill 15 ravens. Oh, yeah. Jesus. 51 ravens. Oh, man. In chambers. Chaos tears. A bunch of stuff. Wow. That was a lot of objectives just for, I guess, experience sake. Where's the little side quest? Complete. Oh yeah, I still need to do that too. This place. Love how they've synchronized, like, cave maneuvering.
Boy.
Back to the boat.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew a long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
No, don't read it.
Got him!
A spirit.
It's talking to us. And you're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
New common axe. Combo. Is this worth it? No. Not worth.
Whoa! He disappeared!
Come. Let us not be distracted.
This thing is creeping me out, so I'd destroy it. We can go up then. Ciphers, I believe.
Soon we'll be able to translate those Muspelheim runes.
Anything else, huh? I thought I saw a tear. Yeah, it's right there. Can I not get there? Right above there. I don't think I can get up there though.
Now where do we go from here?
There's a lot of water to be dripping down with only that much water on the floor. Ground.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
I would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
We'll do a side quest over here.
How about one more story?
One more. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Story. Pretty good. Seems to be something right there. that's a hidden treasure.
Treasures from all different realms. You think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Intelligence and all that. Alright, let's get this side quest underway. There's a big turtle on the map right there. All right.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like maybe a whetstone?
A whetstone? I just break your shit and take your money. How about that? No, I'm just kidding. Birdo. You come back. I don't think I could hear the little jingle that makes me go by. That's gonna help me.
Now where do we go from here?
Help me track them, I guess. And I already know I missed like part 2 or 3 from the beginning zone. I already missed some from the Alpha. So I wasn't really paying attention to it. But yeah, things like that's kinda just whatever to me. If it's things that are like.
Uh oh. It must have gotten here first.
Is there like things that are like on the map and stuff, like I can go get, you know, because I know where it is. But things you have to go hunting for like that. It's kind of like, eh. Reverse. I'll go on to push this from the front. Raven.
There sure is a lot to see here.
Let's go this way. It's over here, actually.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming!
Love how he grunts when he turns around.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure map.
Yeah, so they are paintings or whatever you want to call them of the actual location. I don't remember what other game did that.
Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
I hear another one up. Yep. It's a little jingle sound.
Draugr. No magical treasure, and no what's...
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed.
That's what I do. Don't expect nothing. But then, once something does happen, you'll be excited. But then again, I feel like consciously, I do that kind of mentality, but I think subconsciously, I expect a lot of things, because I'm not really surprised by many things anymore. Well, probably because I've seen a lot of things, and with the help of video games and just technology, I allowed us to see more than just our immediate surroundings. It allows us to, Bring out, son. Get the hell off this platform.
They caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
Needs to be caught off guard.
Ahead.
Oh, that happen again? But then I get a little more serious.
Stupid bird statue.
And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Cedar's whetstone.
Bird statue. So I guess that's why you would normally buy new gear as you go along. Leveled up gear. So otherwise, yeah, that happens. You like run into these overpowered.
I have a good feeling about this next one. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Like remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep Wait. Them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Go! shot too.
Much for my good feeling.
Might have normally. A lot of help in here, though. That means I can't go back to the ones I used to go to. So I've already gone through.
I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst. Assume nothing. And always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. Think we'll find it there?
You mean like a faster me that's overpowered or higher level than me? It's definitely scary. We'll help those. The only issue though is I don't have my rage right now. I feel like I should use my rage more often than not. I feel like after you put them all, open up all the paths again.
Yeah.
Super boss fight coming up. With the frog. With the frogs. Gear. Nope. Attack. Powerful ice beam. Kind of funny. That could be good for a solo fight. So let's try it. You just keep concentrating on the on your partner. And the boss.
So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little.
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hurry!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
There could have been owls in some of these, or ravens actually. Not owls. Not this one though. Oh, this one's good. There was just the first two that could have been hit. I wasn't really paying attention to all of it. Down here. Okay. Wait. Oh, thought I saw something. Alright, let's get out of here.
Why would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? It seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
More fighting. More fighting.
Huh.
Resist the poison by 50%. Stacks up to 5. Heart, right? What is this steal? Just steal. These fights are getting more fun as time progresses. But I kind of wish I'd do more damage, but it's part of the challenge, I suppose. So I really need to look into these like sigils and stuff, because I don't know if they're like already activated or what, but oh, that'll go. Good time for a break.
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger.
Yeah, I guess it's fine.
The dagger.
What? Activating while aiming to slow down time. Range attacks in this mode are more powerful. It's pretty much either cooldown or vitality is the question. I think maybe the cooldown, actually. To activate if I choose. I always forget to do so because I'm like in the heat of battle, you're just like fighting.
You brought me is quite interesting and artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a reaver's back.
Oh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.
Alright. Gonna take a break.